Hey, Merry Christmas. This is Bruce, aka Angel, once again doing another video in my friend Jim's house. Behind the camera is one of his daughters. Last time I saw her, she was like this, and her sister, and I signed autographs for all of them. Now, one of the sisters, I gave her two cards because it's her birthday today. Say happy birthday, y'all. If you're watching live, say happy birthday. Give her some hearts. Hit the screen, give her some hearts. Now, in a deck of cards, there's hearts. In a deck of cards, there's clubs. Also, spades. And diamonds. Okay? As you see, I made the shape of a cross because we're celebrating Jesus' birthday today. Right? So, here we go.
I don't know how to turn up, but
what is that? Train? So I'm going to take the jokers out. My favorite card is a Jack of Hearts. I had asked both you girls to think of a card. You did not tell me the card. You did not even tell each other the card. Now when your card shows up, just say, OMG, that's my card. I'm going to cut the deck. You don't want the Queen of Spades, did you? That's what Sting just said. Okay, I'm going to put 9 cards out here. Now, if I was anal retentive, I'd put all the arrows one direction. As you know, my favorite card is a Jack of Hearts. These are your cards. I'm going to turn this one over. Maybe you want the Six of Spades?
Nope.
No. You know, before we go into this, could you tell me what yours was? Was it a red card? A heart. It was a heart. Was it the Queen of Hearts?
No.
What was it?
I don't know. You guys
probably. No. Tell me.
8 of Hearts.
That's funny because your sister has that one already with her name. There it is. No, what was your card?
The 7 of Diamonds.
That's funny because I have that one too. Now, you did not tell me your cards, right?
No.
But there they are. The two cards that you wanted. Is that magic? I'd say so.
I think so.
I say so. But see, sometimes things happen in threes. Sometimes things happen in order. Now, there are 9 cards here. Your cards are already on the table. Oh, my magnets. Are you ready? Which one would you like to turn over? Oh, that's so funny, because I had that one already in the box. The Day of Rest. Which one would you like?
The middle card.
This one?
Yep.
Sometimes things do happen in threes. The other 3 nights that he was in a grave battling Satan, so we don't have to go there. I'll pick one. Whose card is this?
That's my card.
I know, I found it for you. But there it is. And sometimes things happen in threes. Which one would you like there? Things do happen in threes. This is the Father, the Son, and Holy Spirit. This is the Holy Spirit card. He's here, right here with us. Jesus was 33 years old when he went to the cross. Which one would you like?
Give me that top one. Yeah, that one.
I like the Jack of Hearts best. But the last video I just did, a guy from Jerusalem was watching it. This is Jerusalem. Mm. Well, one for me. I gave this one to Taylor Kinney. Chicago Fire, Lieutenant Severide. I gave him this card. But see, this one goes here like this. 5, 6, 7. Because sometimes things happen in threes. We're down to the final 3 and the video will be over. Which one would you like? Sometimes things happen in threes. Now, last one for you.
I'll take this one.
4 Diamonds. This is a card I gave to Marshall Brodeen when I met him. Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. And that one goes here like this. And this one goes here like this. I mean, this is called a straight. Because not only does things sometimes happen in threes, sometimes they happen in order. And the last one, the first miracle that Jesus did. He turned 6 water pots from water into wine. So it's funny because we have 2 7s. We have 2 6s, we have 2 3s, we have a 45, it's almost my age. Actually, I'm
57. And we have your card, because today is your birthday. And not only did you get your card you wanted, it was here, and you got three of them. So,
I'll take that.
There it is. The seven of diamonds is what you wanted. The eight of hearts is what you wanted. And the eight of clubs, well, that's just an infinity sign. If you sell these cards on eBay, maybe you could buy an infinity. Hey, that was a good one, wasn't it? You agree?
Have a blessed Christmas and a happy and healthy New Year.